Forward back drive was toast. I must complete the rebel activities. Start day, May 14th, 2304. As I'm yet to uncover the exact date when music died, it's clear to me that an entertainment phenomenon known as Pop Idol played a key role. Soon, pop stars would create at such speeds they would think less time in terms of the records themselves. Sizes collapsed, and the global sort of corporation took control. And the age of Gaga began.
Oh my, oh my, oh my. What's this? Do I see a little silhouette of a spy?
Harry.
Tell me, old man, why are you so interested in what is past?
Because the past is what gives us hope.
But you have read the secret histories. Surely you've learned that there is no hope.
There's always hope. Hope is our birthright.
Then where is it? Where is this hope?
Anywhere the wind blows.
What do you know of the term living rock?
A legend promise that a bright, bright star will show the way to the place of champions.
Don't you just hate hippies? Confine this miserable creature to the seven seas of Rye.
Make love, not war!
Show.
Hey, you!
Yeah, what?
You're all clones, gaga sheep!
Talk to the hand!
Fools, morons! Don't you understand that you're all slaves?
Pippin, come on, we'll celebrate! Your life is just beginning!
Good! This soon it begins, soon it's over with!
You have so much potential! You can get yours in any kind of old stuff you choose! How about music programming?
I don't want to program music, I want to make music! Real music! My own music!
Hey mate, cool it! Now listen to www.atmorgans.com.
My name is Galileo Figaro.
Nobody's called Galileo Figaro. Where are planning Morgans to come up with that?
I found it in a dream. I have dreams, you see, and I hear screeching, then banging noises, and words drop into my head, too many words. Help! I need somebody, help, not just anybody! I want to break free. I want to break free. I want to break free from your lies. You're so self-satisfied.
By the Global Soft Corporation is against the law.
Of course, who doesn't care?
Yes, it is. It does not live according to the rules of our society. Has it ever tried to make an instrument?
Well, once in technical studies, the boy was caught trying to stretch massive string and wrote an empty lunchbox.
So, I think that I shall have to talk to this boy. Arrest him. Are there any other rule-breaking bohemians in this year's student group?
I'm sorry, Captain Commander, but there is one other. A repulsive creature. A goo.
I want to break free. I want to break free. I want to break free from your lies. God knows. I make my own fashion statements.
What's today's statement? I'm such an ugly little zero. I'll even meet up with boys are dressed like some sort of freak.
You're a disgrace to the Gaga girls.
I'm not like you. I don't want to be a Gaga girl. And I'm not interested in those brain dead boys who hang with Eva.
You are such a sad loner.
Were you sure right about that?
Touching young lady. But surely you understand that the company loves you. Arrest her.
Global South equal depression.
Please prepare to welcome the Chief Executive Officer of Global South Planet Wide. www.killerqueen@globalsoft.com/
She keeps a Moët and Chandon in a pretty cabinet. She says widely on the internet, building a remedy for Christian remedy. Yeah.
momentarily. Your affection temporarily. Your affection to absolutely drive you wild. I'm ready to come and get you. Commander Khashoggi?
You scream for me, Mom.
The Glorious Offord and I have been discussing your recent security memos. We want answers. What are this old librarian we've been interrogating? Do you take the taxi discovered seriously?
Yes, ma'am. I'm afraid that I do. The legend clearly states that musical instrument still exists somewhere on planet Mor. At the place of... Oh, yes. At the place of the champions hidden within the living rock.
Rock? Of which rock and where? The whole planet's made of rock, if you didn't know. And what of this star that's supposed to guide us? Not even us scientists can find it. There is no new star.
Not that we spotted, ma'am. Certainly.
Well, new star or not, I shall blast every rock on this planet to dust. And if these grim tools of freedom do exist, I shall find them. Two more!
As always, ma'am, you leave me limp with excitement.
Watch it, or I'll leave you stiff with rigor mortis! And now, let's return to the real business of Globalsoft. The business of taking force of every kid on planet Mor. Take a memo, email to all consumers worldwide. Open up your mind and let me step inside. Rest your weary head and let your heart decide. It's so easy when you know the rules. It's so easy. Oh, all you have to do is fall in love.
Play the game. Everybody play the game.
Distance is low. Take a cyber shopping trip and let yourself go.
Your laptop, boy. We've read the notes you keep.
I didn't think the cop could read.
What does a wop bop, a loo bop, a wop bamboo mean?
Isn't it obvious? It means a wop bop, a loo bop, a wop bamboo.
Do you really have a girl named Daisy who almost drives you crazy?
Of course.
Then where is she? What is her email address? How does she love you? How does she drive you crazy?
You're madder than I am. There's no girl named Daisy. I just made it up. It appeared in my head.
Don't play games with me, boy. I'll make you wish you've never been born at all.
Don't you think I wish that every day?
Where's Penny Lane?
Underground, overground, wombling free. Tell me, boy, who are Tinky Winky, Dipsy, Lala, and Poe? And why do they say, uh-oh?
Oh, I wish I knew. Oh, I wish I knew.
Galileo, do you know what a bohemian is?
Haven't you got it yet? I don't know what anything is.
Excellent. I think we found you just in time.
Seven seas of white, Amanda?
Oh no, dear me. Not yet. Soon, yes. But first I think this boy shall have his uses. Khashoggi to kill a queen. Good news, ma'am.
It better had be.
I believe that the last remaining rebels will soon be within my clutches.
Then you must crush them without mercy. We were discussing the Shiner rebels.
I advise care, ma'am. The last thing we want to do is worry the Gargar kids, particularly now with summer upon us once more.
There are no seasons in this virtual world, Commander.
Not online, ma'am. Sadly, the physical world still exists. It's hot out there, hot and edgy. The rivers are drying up, the polar ice caps are melting, and the resistance is growing.
The Bohemians?
Of course.
Who are these people and what do they want?
They want it all, ma'am, and they want it now. They want their rhapsody.
The Bohemian rhapsody is a myth. You hear me? A myth!
That's not what they believe, ma'am.
Then there'll be no rhapsody, as there'll be no instruments left on Glan y Mor, so the kids will never, ever make their music again!
Hey, Gaga girl.
Who are you?
I ain't no Gaga girl. Answer questions. Who are you?
I don't know who I am.
Oh, great.
But my name is Galileo Figaro.
Cool name!
Thank you.
Wasn't being serious. Mind if I shorten it?
Well, I suppose Galileo should...
So, Gaza, tell me, why were you arrested?
Because I hear sounds in my head. Words and sounds. I'm mad, you see.
Well, I was arrested because they don't like the way I dress.
I think you dress beautifully.
What sounds you hear?
I don't know.
Do you know anything?
Yes. I know that I'm different, which is why the clones and the boys don't hate me.
The gargoyles hate me.
Do you know why they hate you?
Yes. They think I'm different. I don't like pastels.
No, they hate you because they're scared of you, because you're an individual.
What do you think they did to us?
I don't know.
Do you think they'll ever give up and just leave us alone?
Don't you see? We're a threat. A virus on a hard drive. And they won't give up until they pointed their little arrow at us.
And dragged us to trash.
Pressure pushing down on me, pressing down on you, no man is for. Under pressure, what brings a building down, splits a family in two. Cause people are free, Kumbala Bay, Kumbala
Baba Bay.
To table,
that's okay.
It's the terror of knowing what this world's about.
Watch it, some good friend, let me out.
Great tomorrow gets me higher.
Pressure board, people, live alone.
Yeah, da, 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 da.
Okay.
The chipping around, kick my brains around the floor. These are the days, it never rains but it pours. Yeah, da, da, da. Ooh, dee, dee, da. Up with love, but it's all slashed and torn.
Why, why? Love, 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 love.
Insanity laughs under pressure we crack.
Why can't we give ourselves one more chance?
Love that one more chance. Out into the night, down into the streets, cause baby, we're born to run!
Don't call me baby.
Sorry, it's just a phrase I heard in my head.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You'll keep it there.
Glan y Mor, and not a single instrument has been found. The legend is a myth, or if you prefer, the myth is a legend.
This is wonderful, Khashoggi. The Bohemians will never achieve their altitude.
With respect, ma'am, the Bohemians still remain dangerous. All they need is a leader. That's all it takes. One young soul rebel. One crazy kid with a dream, a guitar, and a big defiable.
Could such a hero exist?
Oh, but he already does, ma'am. Though he does not know it. He does not know himself at all. But I do. I've always had a talent for spotting potential.
And crushing it!
That is my job, ma'am. And soon, nothing will be left on Planet Mall but untouchable marketing and unsuspecting consumers. Put them together and what do you get?
Alchemy, Khashoggi. Pure alchemy.
One soul, one prize, one gold, one goldless of what should be.
It's a
one jet of light, let's show the way. No mortal man can win the day. A bell that rings inside your mind is challenging the doors of time. The waiting seems eternity.
it's a kind of man.
There can be only one.
This dream will last a thousand years. We will live on.
This place that burns inside of me. I'm here in sleep on the knees.
It's a kind of man.
There's a sheet of tin that we could wobble.
Yeah.
Some pebbles to make a nice rattle.
All right.
A bottle to blow across.
Cool.
And this great wire to twang.
Sweet, sweet music. If only we had another bit of wood to bang into the one we've got. Your job is to take this back to the harbour.
But Britt!
I travel alone. You know this. I can't do the things I have to do. If all I'm thinking about is you.
Sometimes I wish we never heard of the vibe.
You don't mean that.
No. I suppose not. It's tougher every time you go away.
Always come back. And one day I'll bring the dreamer back with me.
Sometimes I think it's us that's dreaming. Perhaps the music did really die.
It's only sleeping, baby. It won't be me that wakes it. But one day I'll find the man who can.
Oh, Britt.
And if I could just find that lost vibe, then we could share our love with the whole world. You know what we get then, don't you? We'd get it all. Adventure seeker on an empty street, just an alley creeper, lad on his feet, a young fighter screaming with no time for doubt, or with the pain and anger I can't see a way out. It ain't much I'm asking, I heard him say, all I want is a future, move out of my way.
I want it all, I want it all, I want it all, and I want it now. I want it all, I want it all, I want it all, and I want it now.
Listen, all you people, come gather round. I'm gonna get me a game plan, I'm gonna shake to the ground. Just give me what I know is mine. People, do you hear me? Just give me a sign. It ain't much I'm asking, if you want the truth. Here's to the future, for the cry of youth.
I want it all,
living life.
So I'm living it all.
Yes, I'm living it all.
And I'm giving it all.
And I'm giving it all.
Imagine me, the whole world joining in.
With thousands of people.
Rose and Rosalem.
With their hands in the air.
I want it all. I want it all. I want it all. And I want it now.
I want it all.
Yes, I want it all.
I want it all.
I want it all.
I want it all.
Yeah.
I want it all.
Yes, I want it all.
I mean, I know I talk about myself a lot, but I mean, hey, there's a lot to say. I mean, all my life, I feel I have a special destiny. There has to be something, surely.
It does. You're an arrogant, self-important pain. What special destiny?
It's to do with the stuff I dream. I hear phrases, and I see people everywhere, and they always come back to the same thing. I think I got the name for you, you know.
You haven't met me today.
I always knew I'd meet you. Like, there was another rebel up there. Another wild thing.
Peace, what do you want to call me?
Scaramouche.
Scaramouche! Don't you think that sounds a bit pants?
Well, maybe. But I dreamt some others, but frankly, they weren't the best. Long tall Sally, honky tonk woman, Lucy in the sky with diamonds, or fat bottom girl.
Okay, I'll take Scaramouche. Scaramouche! You know what? I kind of like it. It sounds lawless. Like they'll call a tune.
A tune, yes! Scaramouche, Scaramouche. Will you do the fandango?
Do what?
I think it's dancing.
You mean Gaga moves? Ugh, forget it. Globesoft program the music, work up the steps, and then every single kid in Planet Mall does the exact same thing.
Well, maybe there was a time when dancing wasn't like that. It was kind of free, individually expressive.
I don't think I've seen anything quite so embarrassing in my whole life.
Well, it looks better when I'm holding a tennis racket.
It would have to.
Well, maybe doing the fandango is just about being friends?
Friends? You know what, I've always wanted a friend. This is a significant moment. Scaramouche being nice.
So, are we friends?
If you want.
I do! I really do!
Okay then, we're friends.
Oh, this is so cool!
Let's get up! Talk quick! Where'd your boyfriend get the words? What words?
Long tall Sally, honky tonk woman! The words, man! The words from the past!
You've
words from
seen
the ancient
fragments. Text. You've been to the Heartbreak Hotel! You're a spy!
I don't know, I just heard these phrases in my head, that's all!
Who are you?
I don't know. I am the walrus. I am a teenage dirtbag baby. Do you hear the drums, Fernando?
So you just hear the words in your head?
Yes! It drives me crazy. All these stupid phrases and questions. So many questions. Why do people fall in love? Who is the real Slim Shady? Do you think I'm sexy? And who let the dogs out? Who?
Mate, we found him. This dude is the man.
I say he's a spy.
No, he's the dreamer. The one we've been waiting for. This is him.
And test him. And his check.
Mama just killed a man. Put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead.
Mama, life had just begun, but now I've gone and thrown it all away.
He knows the ancient text, but he's never read it. He's the man!
Then tell us, who is Mama? Who's been killed? And why has it all been thrown away?
I don't know.
We've been searching for the meaning all our lives.
I tell you, I don't know. I just hear these things in my head. That's all.
You have to come with us.
No, not her. We don't need her.
I'm not going without Scaramouche.
Gaza, who said that I wouldn't go anywhere? These people could be killers. Where are the resistance? The last hope?
We are the Bohemians.
And now you have a choice. Are you ready to become champions? Are you ready to break free? Nah, that sounds a bit boring to me.
What?
Gaza, I'm joking. Of course I'm bored.
All right. Then understand this. If you come with us, if you join the Bohemians, there's no way back to Gaga Land. You'll be an outcast forever.
Sounds perfect. Let's go. Headlong, you got a new goal and you're rushing headlong out of control.
When you think you're so strong, but there ain't no stopping and there's nothing you can do about it.
Nothing you can do, no, there's nothing you can do about it.
No, there's nothing you can
do about it. And you're rushing headlong, you got a new goal. And you're rushing headlong, out of control. And you think you're so strong, but there ain't no stopping. And there's nothing you can do about it.
Whoa, why? You should be a man with a stick in his hand.
Whoop-diddy-diddy,
whoop-diddy-do. She used to be a woman with a hot dog stand.
Whoop-diddy-diddy, whoop-diddy-do.
Oh, now you've got soup in the laundry bag.
Now you've got sticks, you're gonna lose your head.
Oh, you're getting in the fight and it ain't so groovy.
And you're screaming in the night, get me out of this cheap big movie.
Where are we going?
We're going down headlong. You're down the highway and you're rushing headlong. Out of control and you're thinking so strong. But there ain't no stopping
and you can't stop rocking. And there's nothing you can
do about it.
Get down! The modern house is crazy.
Whoop diddy diddy, whoop diddy do.
Now you're starting freaking everywhere you turn. And you can't stop running cause your feet got burned.
It ain't no time to speak wrong, wrong, right. Cause the reason's out the window, better hold up tight.
Headlong down the highway and you're rushing headlong out of control. And you think you're so strong, but there ain't no stopping. And it's nothing.
Welcome to the Heartbreak Hotel.
Who are these two, Brit?
I think we found him. The one we've been waiting for.
The Green Man.
The Dreamer. Just because he has X and muscle definition does not make him Justin Timberlake.
He calls himself Galileo.
Galileo? Then he must have seen the ancient text. He's a spy!
That's what I said. He says he dreams the words.
He calls the chick Scaramouche.
What is this chick business? Do I have feathers? Do I lay eggs?
Oi! Lady. The text teaches us that in the age of rock, babes were known as chicks.
Something to tells me you've got that wrong.
What are these texts you speak of?
Oh, fragments. Nothing more. Stuff the wheel of the behemoths across the globe shop increasingly found.
We have scraps of stuff. Like
yes! They were kind of like websites made of paper. And we had unmoving commercials called posters. We took our name from these clues to the age of rock. And I am Paul McCartney. But I prefer to be known as Sir Paul McCartney.
Oh. And I'm Meat. But you can call me Miss Love.
And I'm the Donna.
They call me P-Pup-Diddy Daddy Pup Diddy Doo.
Yes, hello. I'm Cliff Richards.
See this way. And I'm Ed, Ed the poet, Ed the rebel, Ed the prophet. I'm Ed Sheeran. And we.
And I'm the biggest, baddest, meanest, nastiest, ugliest, most raging, rapid, rock and roll, heavy metal punk that ever got down and funky. They call me Britney Spears.
So, what is this place? This heartbreak hotel?
Get the man a chair.
Where'd you find all this cool stuff? You looked fantastic.
We found it. We're scavengers. Do you fancy a makeover? Oh, come on, you're a bohemian now.
Well...
How about some tight jeans?
I don't look good from the back.
A short skirt?
Sparrow legs.
A crop top?
A flabby white stomach and my hips.
Oh,
I quite like my arms.
Something that shows off your elbows.
But not my hands.
Just go have a laugh in the back. I've got loads of stuff.
But you having a laugh.
As I was saying, we built this place as a shrine. A shrine to the long dead king.
What king?
There's little known about him, except that his name was Pelvis. A boy from nowhere who sang as the angel and danced like the devil. A mighty rebel who spawned 1,000 rebels.
But he was too wild, too free, so they put him in the army. And then they meet in hundreds of movies with GIs and jail birds in blue Hawaii.
Singing songs about hula hoops to gangs of brilliant kids.
The king was dead.
Other princes and rebels died after too. The songs have been lost, but their names live on. We remember those that died young. Buddy Holly. John Lennon.
Freddie. Us to cry, and everywhere the brokenhearted, on every lonely avenue, no one could reach them. One
myself thinking, well, what would you do? Yes, it was such an operation, forever paying every due. Hell, you made a sensation. Was it the way it was planned? And so we grace another table and raise our glasses one more time. There's a face at the window, and I never, never say goodbye. Oh, whoa.
Is it?
We don't exactly know. All we know is that somehow there came a day when rock and roll died. Somewhere on planet Mor, there were instruments. If Brittany is correct, then you are the man who will find them, and rock and roll will be reborn.
Me? Brittany, you bring back rock and roll. I wouldn't know where to start.
You see, Galileo, what passes for music nowadays is only created for the band name. Which is why it has no soul.
You know when rock and roll began?
You know when they did it.
For the babies?
Yes! Of course! They did it for a crazy little thing called love.
I can't handle it.
This thing, a call-up, oh, a boss, I get around to it, I ain't ready.
Crazy little thing call-up.
This thing, call-up, oh, a boss, I get around to it.
This thing,
call-up, it shakes
all over like a jellyfish. I kinda like it.
Crazy little thing called love.
take a backseat, hitchhike, and take a long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready.
Crazy little thing called love.
Relax, get hip, and dead on my track. Take a back seat, hitchhike, and take a long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready. Raise a little thing called love. They sing, I call love. I just, I can't handle it. This thing, I call love.
Finally, I'm checking into the Heartbreak Hotel. And so, Mr. McCartney, I say hello and you say goodbye. Incarcerate the rebels.
No!
No! You'll never take the dream whilst I'm alive!
And you'll never escape the laser cage.
Scaramouche, Galileo, the future of rock lies with you.
No!
Set aside for us. who wants to live forever? Who wants to live forever? Ooh. Who dares to love forever?
Of the living rock than you or I do. He is a poor idiot repeating phrases which he does not understand. Still, he led me to you, and for that I am grateful.
Oh, are you going to kill us?
Please, Mr. P Puff Diddy Daddy Dum Diddy Doo, Globalsoft is merely going to empty your brains of such absurd notions of real music and individual thought.
You're sending us to Euro Disney?
I was thinking more of the Seven Seas of Rye.
Bohemians, make your last thoughts a dream.
Good night, Miss Loaf.
No!
Send upon your earth from the skies. I command your very souls, you unbeliever.
destroy any man who dares abuse my trust. I swear that you'll be mine, the seven seas of grime. Sisters, I live a life for you. Mistress, do and I'll die. You are mine and I possess you, belong to you forever. I challenge the mighty titan and its derivatives. And it is mine. I'll take you to the seven seas of
Seven Seas of Rye.
Well, good morning, Garza.
I've had this dream. I've been dreaming of Sir Paul McCartney and the others. I dreamt that there were cops and lasers made of...
Garza, there is nothing, and I mean nothing, more boring than someone to describe their dreams to you.
I'm sure of it, Caramouche, but the Bohemians are heading across the Seven Seas.
I know about the Seven Seas. They're not seas at all. But rivers. Rivers will supply a lake. They used to call it Lake Geneva. The spirit of rocks would be stronger. Where they call the misfits and the rebels.
This is incredible, Scaramouche. We've had the same dream. It's like we're soulmates. Split parts. Kindred spirits.
Gav, I didn't have a dream. I just reversed the polarity of one of Peshawar's microtransceivers. I've been monitoring police headquarters.
Well, you certainly know how to make a guy feel inadequate. Listen, Scaramouche, I'm going to the Seven Seas, but I shall come back and...
Pretty dangerous. There'll be cops all over the place. I should go, not you.
Listen, Scaramouche, this is my fight.
Oh yeah?
Yes.
How did you work that out?
Britney Spears said so.
Exactly, which is why I should go and not you.
Oh yeah, like I'm really gonna let my chip fight my battles for me.
Let your chick! Hang on, mate. At what point of this relationship did you take the complete idiot pill?
Listen, Scaramouche, I'm going to the Seven Seas.
So am I.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah. And you get captured, and the dream is lost, and the kids are enslaved till the end of time. You're gonna feel a bit stupid, aren't you?
Are you gonna take me home tonight? Down beside that red firelight. Oh, you gonna let it all hang out? Flat bottom girls, you make the rocking world go round.
Just a skinny lass, no busting in on my ass. But I know before I left my nursery, left alone with Big Fat Fetty, she was just a naughty nanny. Big Heap Woman, make
I've been splendid news.
Later, back in 5. So?
My officers have been successful in breaking up the Bohemian stronghold.
This is wonderful! The resistance is vanquished, we've won! Oh, tonight! I'm gonna have myself a real good time.
Ma'am, except if I might... Ma'am?
And the world is turning inside out.
Madam?
Floating around in ecstasy.
Ma'am?
Don't stop me now.
Ma'am?
Don't stop me, cause I'm having a good time. Having a good time. I'm sure running through the sky like a tiger. Tell me, Commander Khashoggi!
Ma'am?
What part of don't stop me now don't you understand?
It's just that you did not let me finish.
Finish now!
We broke up the Heartbreak Hotel, but the Dreamer and his babe escaped. Well, gotta go.
You lost them?
Lost them? We didn't lose them. I just don't know where they are.
I'm sick of your excuses. And I'm also sick of you, Commander.
Ma'am?
With your weary sneering, oh, look at me, I'm wearing sunglasses indoor rubbish.
Oiling around in your booty little snooty Almond suity.
Actually, ma'am,
it's feminist. They'd really rather raise their game if you don't, you think?
Leaving me remind you, being businesswoman of the year.
I'm also dynamite with a laser beam!
No one admires you more than I do, ma'am. Your gentle manner, your quiet, unassuming sense of style, your generous beginning nature.
You know what happens to people who blow my mind.
I think it's time to disappoint you! Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat? Oh my god. Are you ready? Are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat? Out the doorway, the bullets rip to the sound of feet. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. Hey, another one gone, and another one. Another one bites the dust. Hey, I'm gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust. How do you think I'm gonna get along without you and your gun? I took you for everything that you had and kicked you on your own. Are you happy? Are you satisfied? How long can you stand the heat? How the doorway the bullets rip to the sound of beat. Another one bites the dust. Hey, another one gone. Another one gone. Another one bites the dust. Hey, I'm gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust. 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 Hey, yeah. To the ground. You can beat him, you can treat him, treat him bad. Hit him when he's down. Are you ready? Yes, I'm ready for you. I'm standing on my own 2 feet. Out the doorway, the bullets rip to the sound of beat. Another one bites dust. Oh yes. Another one bites dust. Hey, another one gone. Another one gone. Another one bites dust. Hey, I'm gonna get you too. Another one bites dust. We'll be right back. bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. Hey! Oi! Oi! Slow down, will you?
No, you keep up.
I've got short legs, you.
Let's get one thing straight here. You're a girl. You're slower than me, weaker than me.
Clever than you.
What? Just because you managed to reverse the polarity in a couple of microtransceivers.
Yes.
My intelligence is abstract. I have the mind of an artist, a rock artist. And I have a world to save. So if you're gonna hold me up.
Hold you up? Listen here, mate. We're in this together. And despite the fact that you're emotionally immature, I'm scared of commitment, I'm staying.
Save it yourself.
Dory, I will.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey.
Scaramouche, stop doing that. Here we stand, or here we fall. History won't care at all. We'll wake to death, fight the fight. Oh, Lady Mercy won't be home tonight.
You don't waste your time at all.
Don't hear the bell, but you answer the call.
Come to you and to us all.
You're just waiting for the hammer to fall.
Hey!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah, the hammer to fall.
So every night and every day, a little piece of you is falling away.
But lift your face, go west and way, babe.
Build your muscles as your body decays.
Toe your line and play the game.
Let the anesthetic cover it all.
Till one day they call your name.
You know it's time for the hammer to fall.
Thank you.
days were endless, we were crazy, we were young. The sun was always shining, we just lived for fun. Sometimes it seems like lately, I just don't know. Most of my life's been just a show.
Those were the days of our lives. The bad things in life were so few. Those days are all gone now, but one thing.
Find no change. You can't turn back the clock. You can't turn back the tide. Ain't that a shame? I'd like to go back one time on a roller coaster ride. Life is just a game. No use in sitting and thinking what you did. You play back and enjoy it. Sometimes it seems like lately, I just don't know. Most of my life's been just a show.
These were the days of our lives. Flown in the swiftness of time.
Paul McCartney, Meatloaf, Ed, you guys are all here. It's so great to see you.
How did you escape?
Look, Scaramouche, the Bohemians are back. The fight is on.
Your friend's in there, dude. The bodyguard squad.
Spurs is on. They've been processed, man.
What do you mean?
This is where they all come. Guys and chicks who tried to break through to the other side, but failed. They come here to drown the sorrows of the seven seas abroad.
Why do they come here?
Something about the place. It's like there was a spirit here, long ago, before global warming. When sea level was much lower. Maybe there's someone under the water. Well, someone they need to be close to?
And who are you?
I was a librarian, Astro baby, in a place where they kept all the secret histories. I kind of got a little too interested in water again.
So they processed it?
You tried, I guess. But I knew too much. They couldn't wipe it off my brain. I'm pretty screwed up, but I'm still the most together guy here in Seven Seas.
So you remember everything you've read about the secret histories?
I only remember one legend, so strong and powerful, they couldn't wipe it from my mind. Would you like to hear it?
It all sounds so plausible, but how can you be so sure?
Because it's foretold. Take a look at this.
Wow. What is this?
It's a video top? Antique scroll of the ancient text. They all want it, you know.
They all won. The video's hard.
But it's mine. It's my precious.
Just tell us what it is.
I will now place the video tarp in the television. Listen to Precious and learn.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see.
That's all there is. The rest is unformed in an episode some people call I'm a Celebrity. Get me out of here.
It sounds so beautiful, but what does it mean? Cyberspace!
Skull speaks of a time when pop would rule the charts, where we'd make the kids look up to the sky and open their eyes.
See.
Who created this scroll?
Who are these geniuses? These visionary prophets?
Warriors. Titans. Members of a freedom rock fighter known as Queen. I said known as Queen! Ooh. Queen saw what was coming. They decided to fight back. Queen decided to bury their faithful instruments where they knew there would be none. And if you were listening, I said Queen buried their finest instruments when they knew there would be none.
So you mean real instruments still exist? Somewhere waiting to be found?
Yes. But they've been hidden for 300 years. Queen wrote deep and terrible spells to protect them from those not worthy to play them.
He buried the instruments in music.
Yes. In the place of living rock. In the place of champions.
Place where the champions played.
What's going on?
Ah, don't worry, sweet lady. They're just draining the water. They do it all the time now. It's almost down to its original level.
Look! A man! A man rising from the waters! A man!
Who is it and what does it represent?
A hero made from bronze and gold.
A statue?
I've seen that man before! In ancient text! He's a member of the freedom fight for Queen! The first to die! The greatest! And bright the star of his time!
Star? Gaz, your dream! The star isn't a star in the sky at all, but a rock star!
Freaky. What does it mean?
Show us the way! The living rock isn't granite at all. It's music!
The star's facing north. It's the place he once ruled!
The place where the champions played.
I'm sure of it. The old arena! A place called Wembley Stadium.
Well, if the star's shown us the way, then it's shown the cops the way as well. We better go.
They'll run us down in hours.
We need transport. We need wheels.
Bicycle, bicycle.
We can't save Rock in a bicycle.
It's very good.
But not cool.
All right, crazy lady. We take my Harley. Rock's transport choice. It might not be as fast or as loud or as efficient as a Japanese one, but it sounds humongous. You get on behind me, baby.
I'll get in front. Gav, you get on behind me.
It's time to avenge, Queen! Time to avenge them all!
Get on your bikes and ride!
Rock on!
And you're rushing headlong, you got a highway, and you're rushing headlong, out of control, and you think you're so strong, but there ain't no stopping, and there's nothing you can do, no, 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 there's nothing you can do about it.
And you're rushing headlong
down the highway, and you're rushing headlong out of control, and you think you're so strong, but there ain't no stopping, and there's nothing you can do, no, there's nothing you can do, no, there's nothing you can do about it.
Well, excuse me while I look off.
It's just rubble.
But no, I can't play the hidden riffs. Scaramouche. It's gone. I can never play the hidden riffs. My dream can never come true.
Tori broke out. It's not your fault.
Thanks, Scaramouche.
No, I mean, it's not your fault. You're a whinging crybaby.
Excuse me?
Well, if you want to be a rock star, then you better go find those hidden instruments.
What? Me?
Ouch. You.
Listen, you chick. I'm getting kind of tired of this self-righteous thing.
Okay, then. We gotta find those instruments.
There's no way. It's destroyed.
I look over here, you look over there.
Why not?
Hey, Kelly. Sal.
There's only one way we can do this. If we sing. Sing to bring the instruments back.
That's gonna work.
We'll just do it the old-fashioned way. We'll make our own instruments. We don't need all these machines.
Yeah, we don't need anything. Just the music of a human being. Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, your big disgrace. kicking your can all over the place.
We.
Rock you.
One of the dream machines. The most powerful weapon known to man. An electric guitar!
God, you found it! Give us him.
Oh, man. And the rebirth of modern jazz.
I liked it. It felt great, really.
The Holy King has been born, but this time he's a girl.
I'll play, you sing.
All right,
and I'll be the first groupie, but first.
Mike?
Oh, yeah, I can't. I'll just email in. Gaga, okay. Some massive rock, you know.
If you email the Gaga kid, the Killer Queen will get the message!
No. She did!
Who dares play live music in Planet Four?
We do, Killer Queen!
Who?
Galileo's band!
Do you hear that, Scaramouche? I've got my own band!
Yeah.
time after time, after my sentence for committing no crime, had bad mistakes, I've made a few.
One more song, ladies and gents. Yeah. There's a song that's been missing. Fiver for the first person who guesses it. Mr. Jones, fly you down there, please.
Mamma mia,
mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me, for me, for me.
Just gotta get right.
My smile